say you gotta go and find yourself. You say that you're becoming someone else. Don't recognize
your face. Hey guys, it's us again. Yeah, we're actually now seriously just sitting here waiting for David to come out.
There's a tour bus, like I think I said before, but I don't think it's their bus. It's not big enough, and like, it's just sitting there, and it moves, and it's still in the same spot. Like, we're listening to David Cook's new single, which is gonna come out in March, of course, Come Back to Me.
Yep.
As most of you should know, if you don't, well, I just told you, so there you go. But like, we don't know, it's like 12:30, we're like, maybe we should go out there, maybe we should see if there's another bus. Cause I heard David Cook was thinking about going to Green Bay, Lambo. Like, obviously he's in Green Bay, so like, Lambo. So we might just wait a little bit, we're not sure yet, so... I don't know what we're gonna do, we don't have a hotel, we're not 21 and older. So after the show tonight, which ends at like 11, and we don't know if Cook's gonna come out then, maybe he'll answer then, so like 12, go. We're gonna have to head down to my friend's Cindy's and stay at UW Whitewater. Because that's like an hour drive from where we are, so but hopefully it's gonna be a great concert. I'm really excited.
We can't take pictures.
We're sorry, but we still can't take pictures.
Really,
I also could see your camera and then get kicked out, and I'd really be like, what the hell? So hopefully it's gonna be a great concert. Kiss in the neck. I'm hoping to be tonight. Ideally Anthem, that would be great. We just listened to Light On really loud and blasted. Hope for those songs. Like, I know Light On, it's a declaration of law. So yeah, well, we'll be up with you maybe in like 4 hours.
All right. We'll see ya.
Bye!
Bye.